Then the next front on the way Sunday into Monday, watch for a couple of scattered showers and thunder showers. And then eventually some cooler air starts to roll in for the beginning of next week.
All right, namaste, folks. Yoga in kilts. Yep, it's official. It's a thing. A guy in Scotland came up with this idea. His name is Finley Watson. He was recovering from an accident and found yoga was the best way to rebuild his strength. He added kilts just to make things a little more interesting. I think it worked. His video on BBC Scotland got more than 43 million views in the first 5 days. Dude looks pretty ripped, though. I mean, right? Just saying. Okay, so there you have that. Bryce Mitchell joining us with New Era Fitness. You know, why not? Yoga and kilts.
Yoga and kilts, yeah, different. Why not? Yeah, you know, be unique, express yourself.
Yeah, exactly.
You know? That's what I'm for.
Yeah, so Bryce, you're going to help me out. And then a lot of other parents, you know, we're always on the run, and the last thing I want to do is go through a fast food.
You do not.
And sometimes you feel like, oh my gosh, it's my only choice, but there are other options out there.
Absolutely, there are. You know, and one of the main options, mm-hmm. if you can take control of that, is meal prepping. You can always meal prep. Preparing foods ahead of time, taking control of those decisions, and not letting our environment dictate what we put into our bodies. Mm-hmm. You know, and if it is a case where you don't have that time to meal prep, even if you have to stop at a gas station or a grocery store, there are other options that you can take advantage of too. So I'll give you a couple examples here. When you go to the store, you can grab like some mixed fruit, and it's some smoothies, so you can make smoothies, you can add whatever you want to it, proteins, you can add, you know, different supplements to kind of enhance that shake. And this is all this is, just a little bit of peanut butter, but a little bit of natural peanut butter here. And some little bit of yogurt.
So simple. I was looking the other day because I usually just get the frozen fruit.
Right.
They have like the kale in it. I mean, it's all ready for your smoothie
exactly.
with no sugar added.
Exactly. And they, you know, they're actually becoming more, they're getting hip, so to say, to this transition that people are waking up to what nutrition and real food really is. Mm-hmm. And this is a society, we're moving super, super fast, and we have to keep up with the demand of taking care of our bodies and giving it that nutrition.
That
correct.
Instant gratification.
Correct, exactly, exactly. So, you know, I'll be honest, I went to Quick Trip and got a sandwich.
There you go. But tell us about it.
So this
looks pretty healthy.
So this is a whole grain mm-hmm. bread, has fiber in it. You're getting a little bit of cheese, so you get a little bit of fat, a little bit of protein, and you get a little bit of veggie. Granted, it's not a full serving, but again, it's something, it's a lot better than going through a drive-thru and racking up, you know, 1,000 calories, pretty much the caloric intake, almost for your whole entire day in one meal.
Yeah.
So this is gonna shrink that and give you a little bit more energy throughout the day, so you're not lagging, you're not tired. So real small things, even like yogurt, just going, if you, 90% of the working class spending most of their time at work. So if you're spending 8 hours at work, your meals are gonna come at work. So you wanna bring little small things like yogurt. You can do yogurt, you can do a little, I just picked up a handful of nuts, knock it back, get a couple of, you know, a few hundred calories, you know, keep your brain sharp, keep your brain moving, keep metabolism going, and keeping that energy up. This is what it's about. You know, when we eat, we go so long without eating, we eat one big large meal, and then we get super tired, we're ready to go take a nap.
Yep.
Marge, you wanna take a nap?
I do not, no, not ever. There's your information on the screen.
No.
Bryce, we thank you so much. New
thank
Era
you for
Fitness,
having me,
absolutely.
Thank you.
All right, we have some breaking news. We wanna send things back to the news desk and Kevin Steinkross. Kevin?
Yeah, our breaking news is from O'Fallon, Missouri. Margie, here you can see a school bus collided with the car. It happened within the past hour. This is at Waterford Crossing at Highway K. It's our understanding that 6 kids have been transported to the hospital. We do not know the extent of their injuries. Also, one person, I guess the driver of the car, was also transported to the hospital. Again, we do not know the extent of the injuries of any of those involved, but a school bus colliding with the car within the past hour in O'Fallon, Missouri at Waterford Crossing at Highway K. So keep that in mind as your travels may dictate going in that area. Just steer clear until they have this one cleaned up. Now we're being told 4 students, not 6, but 4 students and 1 adult have been transported to the hospital. As we get more information, we will certainly bring it to you. We're back right after this.